for me, catching a spiral, drop passing hand 2 inches, left hand half, drop passing hand 2 inches, so that when this ball comes in, four, and then two half. So that little adjustment means you can catch a spiral, three, four, that's your pass. So I just want little footwork, small step, pass it inside there. Girls, just holding you up. For these transfers, we've got to give each other some nose to catch. It means nose is up when we're spiraling, so that she can get a nice catch. If I give her no nose, really hard to get a clean spiral. So give each other a beautiful nose to catch.